What's up YouTube, Lakeside Gamer, coming at you with another one. Last episode, we did a bunch of exploration, and we finally killed Margaret of the Omen, or the fuck his name was, that pissed us off last time. With the help of Sorcerer Roger and a few others. I wonder if we're even supposed to be here yet. Probably, yeah. Rest. Close to leveling. I'm gonna start leveling up vigor for a bit. Get super more, much more health. So I need. What's this? I think our endurance is pretty good. I just want to get really high health right now.
You there? Come over here, would you?
Sure.
You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know you'll breach the castle. Yes, you're just the kind of tarnished. I pray for your success.
No, thank you. What are those items we got? Let me... Mine is 84 and mine is 100. What? I can hook up two talismans now? Sick. Oh, talisman pouch. That's what it is. Enhance the stamina, reducing attacks against blockers. Let's do this one for now. The thing I like about this game too, people can't just randomly invade your game, even when you're playing online. You have to have someone in your world for someone to invade, so it's so much nicer than Dark Souls. Let's see. Fucking crow, I hate birds and fucking dogs. Obviously, I can't use that. Whoa, that's a lot of fucking stamina. Stormhawk feather. Literally another Gracer right here. Didn't I find another sacred thingy? Where is it? 44%. Like, I'm way overpowered for this level place now because I did a lot of exploring and whatnot. Freaking butt hurts after sitting down for so long. Jesus. Holy shit. They do a lot of damage. That's why I need to start leveling up my health a lot more. That doesn't look creepy at all. And I should have jumped on. Oh, I'm supposed to go up that way anyways. Shit. Fuck out of here, boy. That'd be sick, yo. Like a dex build. Does that bleed on it? Yeah, it does. Sick. Guess I need 30 faith in this. Let's see what it does. Without it. What? Sick! That's your badass. Thank you. leads you to your death. So where's some item somewhere? Yeah, right there. How do you get over there now? How'd I know? How did I know? Shouldn't even roll there. What the hell? Uh-oh. Oh my God, bro. Wow. If I didn't throw my fireball, I would have got him already. Now I gotta run through all those fuckers again. And I didn't know he had a deadly attack like that. Man, and I'm gonna have to fucking kill all these guys again. It's the only shitty part about dying like halfway through the fucking place. Next time I think I'm buying a lantern. Shit. No. You serious right now, bro? Get out of here, boy. There was a naked person running up here, bro. Even signs and shit. What the hell? Oh, I probably have to go up that stupid. Yeah, down there. But that was actually really cool how they trapped you in that room in darkness, bro. That was so sick. Fire grease. Fire grease. Silver pickle fowl foot. Big ass pole arm. Oh, come on, man. You serious, bro? Come on. I couldn't even get off my fucking cast. That has to be a talisman to cast faster, bro. Who is he fighting here? This place is huge. There's more birds there. Let us see, man. The contraption does not move. Wow. Oh. Small butterfly. Yeah, I doubt it. There we go. Okay, we'll go that way now. Cool how they make you gotta do this shit. So this fire damage sparks up some fire. Fucking trick people doing that. Oh shit. Every time with rats, bro. Might as well. Do we need to? No, we need just one. Some items. Godslayer seal. 27 dex. But wait, what? Oh, both Godslayer and incantation wounds. Nice. What are my prayer books? Give to the cleric to acquire new incantations. I don't know where to go. Do I go this way? Do I go that way? No, do I go this way? I wonder who the boss of this castle is. Arrows. Scare the shit out of me. No! Come on, man! For frick's sakes, bro. Gotta go all the way fucking back there, bro. So I hate this game, man. Like, I gotta go all the way back there now. Fuck, do I get there now? And I'm dead. Yeah. Get greedy, I got greedy, I got greedy. Okay, one more time. If not, I'm not gonna bother going that way. Wow, we have to fucking kill these guys, man. Too bad I don't have anything like invisible thing. Because the guy runs up too fast after, man. And they have good poise, so even if you hit them once, they fucking whatchamacallit, man. They don't fucking stagger. Oh my lord. Disgusting. There we go. She's action there. I don't think I have any souls. Yeah, because I used them all already. Or I died with the when I had them more. That's a be wary of, right? I know there's not. Stupid wall there, punks. I hate when they fucking do that. Oh, fuck off. YOLO. Even have another one? No, I do. I don't know if I have none. What the fuck is that? Bro, it looks like the first boss that we fucking faced. What's this? Memento. It's the thing I guess we have to give to the girl. Whoa. Oh, it's one of those fucking fat giants. It really is him. There's so much to explore in this place. I don't even know if I'm gonna finish in this episode. I'll record for like another 10-20 minutes. We'll go from there. Jeez. Seriously, we get nothing for that? Wow. Hey, that's the picture I use in my thing. My thumbnails, but that picture. I don't want to get to another Grace, and then shit, here we go again. This guy's sneaking around. Mimics Veil. What's that do? Spirits of Headless. Captain Red Velvet, Death Boot. Alright, I think it went to the guy. I don't know what the hell we just got. Is it crafting one? Mimic Veil. Where's that money? There. Probably the keywords, the keystone, so I think. Can I go through here? Probably not. Of course. Let's continue. This is fucking huge. Nice. Turtleneck. Oh, nice. I can use that. Beats. Iron wet blade. Well, what is that fucking noise? Oh, crescent wooden shield. Rance choice of affinity upgraded to weapon. Oh, nice. Dagger. Okay, that's bro, this place is so fucking big. If I die, well, I guess there's not, there's other ways to hold too. can start off the man's leg over there too. Peace. Peace in the Middle East. He's your body, Chris. Ah. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, okay. Health up. I need another grace. Thank the praise the Lord. I think I saw grace in there. Yes. Oh. No, this is what the hell? I got that grace already? No, I did I? Wait. I think I looped all the way back around. Okay. Oh yeah, I did loop all the way back around. Man, this is crazy, but we gotta end this here, because there's probably so much more to explore. Ooh, this was a scary, scary place. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Thank you guys for tuning in. Lakeside Gamer, signing out.